whining.
I was waiting for my husband, who is late as always. I look at time, it's way too late. I sigh heavily and saw my wedding pic. I wish I also can give you happiness. Suddenly door open revealing Tayum. I immediately get up and go towards him. Welcome home, love. Tayum just looked at me coldly and nodded. You go, I will arrange dinner. No need, I already ate in my office. He said in cold tone. But I was waiting for you. You did not eat your dinner? Yes, I already did. Then why were you waiting for me? I am going. Saying this, he go upstairs. I was very hungry, that's why I was waiting for him. But he... Ash, never mind. Now I don't have appetite. When Yen came inside, she did not find Taeyong, so he is taking shower. Yen go towards her dressing table and start applying lotion to her milky white skin. Suddenly, a notification popped up in Taeyong's phone. His phone was on dressing table. Also, at first, she ignored that, but after seeing messages, she looked at his phone. Mia? Who is Mia? And why he saved this number with these emojis? Yen was about to open the chat, but suddenly someone snatched phone from her hand harshly. What the hell? She turned around and saw Taeyong, who was looking little bit angry on her. Taeyong? Why did you touch my phone without my permission? He said while raising his voice. What? I'm your wife. So what? Taeyong, what's wrong with you? From now on, don't touch my things. He said in warning tone. Yen did not say anything. Alright. I'm sorry. Taeyong just looked at her and rolled his eyes. Then he opened his phone and suddenly smiled widely. I woke up when sunlight hit my face. I slowly opened my eyes and sat straight and found no one beside me. I sang sadly. This is my regular routine now. He always do that. He always left early and come home late. He totally changed. He used to be very sweet and clingy husband, but after one day everything changed. Taeyong also become rude and cold towards me. From the start, Taeyong is very fascinated by kids. He always want kids, his own child, but the sad thing is I can't give him. After marriage, we try so many times, but doctor said I can't be mother because I'm infertile. I will never able to give birth. Hearing this, me and Taeyong was so sad. We both cried a lot. But Taeyong always comforted me. But after 1 month later, he started to change himself.